Hello, this is Mark from MWB Arts, and today I am doing an acrylic pour using the Liquitex Professional Pouring Medium, and with three colors. One is with the heavy body burnt umber, and the other was a Liquitex Basics raw sienna. And the third one was the heavy body titanium white. And what I'm going to try to achieve here is to get an equivalent to a cafe mocha latte, caramel mocha latte. So I'm going to start off by pouring the darker chocolatey brown color first here and see what I can get.
Thank you.
There we go, people. A caramel mocha latte with a heart shape art added from your barista, MWB Arts. And if you like this coffee art in acrylic pour, please click the like and subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and make a comment of what you did or didn't like about this pour here, and tell me what you'd like to see in the future. And this was done on a 5x7 canvas board, and the pouring medium was Liquitex pouring medium. And like I said, I used a little bit of water to thin down the paints because they're using heavy bodies and the acrylic basics and from the tube. And a little bit of glazing medium also to thin it down without, you know, breaking down the acrylic too much by just using water. So hopefully it dries really nice, and we'll see. Thanks for watching. Bye.